Okay, so what we have here is two syringes and a bottle cap. This syringe with the yellowish looking fluid is a mixture, I mean, is a mixture of phenyl oxalate ester and fluorescent dye. This clear liquid here is hydrogen peroxide. When the two mix, they should create light, because this is directly from a glow stick. So, one second here. Watch this. Alright, now, one second, let me go turn off the lights. And that is actually what happens inside of a glow stick.